I always loved, I remember that I just loved getting a new box of crayons and, you know, when the points fall off. I liked to paint rooftops when I was a little girl and the different laundries that hung on the rooftops. So, and those were sort of the grids. So there they were. I just was obsessed with painting rooftops. The point of these paintings is how water and paint seeps and dissolves the rigidity of the right angle edge, that you no longer are perceiving a rigid structure. You don't know what it's been through. But what I really love about the systems and the grids is that I sort of feel like the trickster, that I follow the rules of the game and then I can break them. I really like this idea of it's not being an artisan, but being a worker. You know, like when you're the trickster, it's not such a heroic thing. You're just doing something, you know, a little bit mischievous.